The 2011-2012 Céim Programme got underway in Sligo recently. This is the most successful enterprise development programme in the Northwest. The programme is targeted at people with innovative business ideas, which have high commercial and export potential, who live or wish to relocate in the Northwest region. It is offered by the Institute of Technology Sligo and Letterkenny Institute of Technology in collaboration with Enterprise Ireland, County Enterprise Boards and Údras na Gaeltachta, and is managed by Westbic. The programme began with a two-day session with leading American entrepreneur Julie Lenzer Kirk, who is CEO and Chief Muse of the Path Forward Centre for Innovation and Entrepreneurship. An award-winning entrepreneur, she has founded a number of highly successful companies and written a number of acclaimed publications. She outlined a number of tips for Irish companies doing business in America.
Well, I think there's really three things about the culture in America that Irish companies need to know about. First of all, Americans really value their time. So you need to be succinct when you're talking about what you're offering, showing your differentiation, your value. You need to be on time for meetings as well and make sure that you're really making the most when you're talking business, that you're talking business, business is serious, taking advantage of the time really well. The second one is probably understanding the diversity that is in America. It's a very diverse culture. It's very diverse ways of doing business. And so from East Coast to West Coast, you could have every different type of management style. The dress codes can be completely different. And so it's really a good idea to do your research and to ask the questions about the companies that you're working with. And then finally, Americans really value outcomes. So focusing on being able to deliver the outcomes and building that confidence that you can deliver the outcomes they're looking for, that's what they're really going to be looking for.
She also explained how Irish companies can get into the American market.
At first, there's direct. They can take their company directly, and there's a number of organizations that can help them to do that. Enterprise Ireland is one that's local here that has offices in the U.S. that can help them. But then there's also a network of incubators in the U.S. that have a designation called a soft landing, where they offer services to help international companies to make a new home in the U.S. And they do everything from helping you understand the legal issues to helping you do your market research and everything in between. So that's one way, is direct. The second way is to partner with a U.S. company as your marketing or distribution channel. And so they can either help you market your goods and services to your right customers over there, or they can actually help you distribute and deliver your goods and services in the U.S. And the third way is something that's different that many companies don't think about, and it's licensing. So you can take your product or your service, and you can create a model that you then license to companies in the U.S. Then they're the ones that are bringing that product. They pay you a royalty, and so you're still making money, but you don't have to be on the ground necessarily doing the one delivering the business or building the business in the U.S.
The size of the U.S. market and potential for business was another area that she highlighted.
Well, I think Irish businesses should look at getting into the U.S. It's a huge market. I mean, over 300 million people, a lot of people, very diverse market, and it's a very favorable place to do business. There's a lot of research that goes on there, so there's a lot of good intellectual property not only to use, but then also good intellectual property protection. And there's great resources there. We've got top-notch universities, so there's good people to choose from and to collaborate with to really take your ideas to the next level.
The level of entrepreneurship in Ireland has certainly impressed her, and she feels there is considerable potential.
Ireland has a great future in its entrepreneurs. I think the ideas that I've heard around the table are very promising. I think that their people are hungry. The people are they're hungry to make something happen. They love the challenge. They're eager and willing to go where the market is, if it's both within Ireland and then outside of the country. So I really think that there's a great opportunity for entrepreneurship in Ireland.
She stressed the importance of the Céim program.
A program like Céim is incredibly important to help businesses in Ireland. Going at it as an entrepreneur, having been one myself, is a very lonely prospect. And having the support and the networks and the resources at your disposal, I think it really accelerates a business's opportunity for success.
She also had a number of key messages for people starting out.
I think entrepreneurship is an incredible opportunity to really not only test out your own capabilities and your skills, but to build your own future and to not be afraid. I would tell young people not to be afraid to think big and to know that if they have an idea, there are resources here that can help them. And it's going to take a lot of hard work, but it'll be the best job that you ever love.
The program will be delivered over the next 12 months. Chris Ashmore for Wallace Media at the Céim Programme.